Well, well, well. What do we have here? A 45-minute timer on the clock and all the time in the world.
Hey, chap, chap, chap.
What?
Look at my ping.
What?
Look at my ping.
Look at your ping.
Feel my ping.
Whoa, look at everyone's ping.
It's much better than mine. Oh, wait, that's just a joke. It's not for once.
Okay, first one.
Pyroshock. Also, the stupid scout achievement for killing one person on the ground, one person in the air, one person in the water, also you just got one shot because it's not BFP.
Buff.
Yeah, I...
Buff.
I may have to wait for this to, like, load out.
Buff out for either of them.
Hello.
Lycan's his 30s.
Hello.
Let's watch Call of Duty Lycan.
Oh,
no, that's not Call of Duty Lycan, that's Call of Duty Oshalok. I forget names. Also, that's not a spy. Oshalok, I'm in spectator, I can let you know. It's not a spy.
Are we really trying? We're trying
to. It's not a spy!
Wait a minute. Oh, is he got a cap?
That triggered my PTSD.
We got a cap!
Oh, he's got a BFB also. I just turned my volume really loud in my headset. Holy shit, this is loud as shit. He's running BFB Pretty Boy's pocket pistol and is moving at the speed of sound, so good luck ever stopping him from not capping.
Patrick is officially going offline, so now go on holiday.
Where's he
say
going?
Goodbye. Say goodbyes right now if you want to, because he's leaving in 5 seconds.
I need to say moi moi.
Putrik.
Where is he? There he is.
Goodbye, Putrik.
Oh, I sent it and then he went offline.
No, I said goodbye, Putrik, and then he left. He's back! He's back!
He must have literally saw them just as he was going off, so.
He'll have just heard a cacophony of.
That's like a sick little techno remix there, like.
You bet. You should know. I'm down with the kids.
Nice hat. Who has
you
nice
can't,
hat?
You can't run from the BFB scout, Oshlog.
What the fuck is going on here? What?
You can't run, Oshlog. But you can kill him. Good job. I could have done that if I hadn't called it out. What just happened?
This man is...
I've just been all balanced, that's what I was about to cap.
I just don't understand a word of that.
How did you die and someone else took the cap?
No, I was just about to...
Oh, you got auto-balanced.
And I got auto-balanced. And then to top it off, someone just picked it up and said cap.
I'm in spectator, no one's gonna see this, but I don't care, because I'm gonna write this.
Why did you hit me?
Charlie just died to the least used weapon in existence.
I looked at you, and you scout.
Son
of
a dick.
Your scout's face was literally like this, look. Like, why are you hit me?
It looks like a shroomish.
You're an awesome soilder. Now I must leave, enjoy everybody. Goodbye, awesome soilder.
I think that's sarcasm.
What, Thomas?
Nah.
What's you doing?
No.
Oshalot, you're fighting a torso wearing a fancy fucking jacket right now. Oh, and yeah, just a completely invisible thing.
He said I was a good soldier. I mean, that is clearly a lie.
You can fire at the floor sometimes.
What in the fuck is going on here?
I don't know. Why is Lycan trying to not Lycan? Why are you trying to get out of the map, Frankie? Stop trying to cheat. Valve will ban you forever, like they tried to ban me nearly.
No.
Now I have a 7-day trading wait, which is fun.
You guys, please just come to the right side.
What the fuck is going on?
Can no one else change loadouts? It's not just me, is it?
Yeah, it's broke.
Mental gen.
Thomas can't. He complained about it just a second ago.
Behold.
Oh no, it came back.
Follow away, you got 400 ping. Please. I'm watching you, Lycan. It's very interesting content. Also, I've got to turn off height. I've also got to turn off spec GUI, so everybody's been watching with these gross ass borders on the entire time. Sorry, people. I'm bad at this game. There we go.
I want to do this and then a train appear.
Demo man.
Demo man.
Just get submerged, and that's what you get.
Are you jumping around with the cable out?
Maybe.
It'll say random with lines for no reason. Op teams will be all balanced in 5, 4, 2, 3.
Don't even tempt fate. Oh, what was that?
Can you really survive train if you're dead ringer? You can't, can you?
It's really hard to air pogo since the chain stickies. You know, the definition time.
I like the fact that someone is still playing.
How's the internet working out, Charlie? Since you're now on 510 ping, you cannot move.
I'm still downloading music.
Oh, that probably doesn't help.
Porn. It's definitely porn. Look at the point.
Got an achievement, man. Triple steal, look at him. I got that on a server while I was playing on my own and 2-4 because I was bored one day.
I did that too!
Yeah! Look at this, we're good at playing CTF.
Seriously.
That's the extent of our interest in CTF.
Also, can I just say that the server's like completely dead?
Yeah, it's 4v4. Come on. Get your fucking soldier demo medic scout combo out.
I've got my combo out.
What?
I'm ready.
You found another server? Like,
Charlie. Yeah, first download. Wait, first download. Until...
Mm. I'll find one.
How much percent are you on?
It's like nearly halfway, not reached halfway, but nearly.
In case you're wondering why I'm not playing, dear viewer, my internet is fucking garbage and I have no patience for it, so if it goes wrong, I would rage quit and flip the table. Which has two
it's
monitors on.
Chuck,
so
look at this. Just pet at me. This is really frustrating. Look
what
at
am
this.
I, looking at?
I can't find you. I can't reach. Look. Oh,
just can't even.
Denied.
What good job.
Yeah, the server's dead as fuck, so.
Yeah, nice job, Valve, linking me to apparently the closest server in Dubai. Where the fuck do I live?
Where's your ISP base, more like? Mikey's pegging me at London for some reason.
Oh, apparently I live in the Middle East now.
I'm close to London, though.
Have fun with all those.
Is someone planning a new server then?
Yeah,
like he's working on it. Have fun with all those good old people in that ISIS place. They're having a great time.
Hang on a minute. Whoa, whoa, whoa. More importantly, I can't believe I just said that. But more importantly, there's a TF2 update.
Tell me if there's anything of value. Actually, I'll just check the Reddit.
I wonder if I'll finally get a medal for being the
wonder
if,
Yeah, I wonder after. If I finally get a medal in UGC. After two to nearly three seasons.
That's Val's fault.
No. Yeah, I know, that's what I mean. So, there's a percentage chance I may get a medal. Wait, I'm on the wrong Reddit. I'm on general Reddit. Fuck that Reddit, nobody cares about that Reddit. TF2! TF1, gross. It's not a game anybody plays.
Let's pause that.
Putty, putty.
TF2 update.
Putty, putty.
TF2
what
update.
Is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it?
Added Odds Fortress Season 12 medals! Yay! Added a no helmet star for Brimstone. Cool, I can work with that.
Is that it?
Yeah. Fixed weapons not showing on players until they fire. Thank Christ. Fixed cosmetics, weapons, weapon attachments, casting shadows at the wrong time. Fixed some unusual particles. updated trigger hurt entities to allow engineers building in them when they have set 4-0 or negative damage.
I don't know what that means.
I wonder if they finally fixed mitigation.
Fixed a client crash. Yeah, they fixed cosmetics, weapon attachments, casting shadows at the wrong time. They fixed some unusual particles not drawing properly. Supposedly, Orbiting Planets has been shitty recently. I'm not going to take a breath because they're rated for nerds.
Oh my god, Chuck.
That noise.
It's called the sound of me sucking in all the air.
Sucking.
Just the sound of me. That's the sound of me sucking.
That's the sound of my sucking ability. manpower changes. Warlock. Fixed reflecting damage even when invulnerable. Added a 0.2 seconds delay between firing and releasing the grapple hook again.
Why are they bothering with this?
Literally
can
nothing.
Can they please stop?
Can you please not?
TF grappling hook fire delay can now change it, but sadly it's a cheat. Oh, I can make the grappling hook fire in 0.1 seconds. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, there are going to be
cheating
so
time.
Many forums about that.
Oh. Well, that doesn't count. I'm not going to bring that
what?
Up.
What?
No, it's not. Right.
As long as they keep players casting shadows through walls, that's a feature I'd be sad with. I'd rather like that.
Yeah, I'm kind of happy with it.
I've joined a new server. I don't know what the map is. It's Pipeline. No.
Good job!
According to this, the main reason why we don't have medals yet is because the original creator stopped making UGC medals. Is that true, or...?
No.
Rescue 2?
Okay. Who's saying that? Because
Blue Aurora 74.
Maybe I should go on and say, hi, I'm an actual admin. Here's some proof. Here's what's really fucking going down. And what's really going down is the fact that we changed the design and Valve are taking their sweet time approving the design. And that's literally it. It's that simple.
Really?
Nothing to do with people start. Why do people make rumors?
Do you want more UGC-based complaints? There's a couple of them.
Let's hear them.
Normally, I'm patient while waiting for my UGC medal, but this is getting pretty ridiculous. The last time we were giving medals was in season, from a season 1 year ago. Every patch is literally getting their medals, and yet we're still waiting. It's probably.
Can you link me, please? I'm gonna step in and say something.
Okay. It's Valve. He's not specifically blaming anybody. So.
No, it's more annoying because we get this asked every single day, and it gets old.
Anyway, let's go back to spectator stories. Actually, let's join the server that everybody's on and go back to spectator stories.
Yeah, you might as well join me. I don't care if it's fucking,
Pipeline.
Oh, the server I'm connected to is running a new version of the game.
Well, you did update, you?
No, I didn't update. I haven't exited the game. Alright, thanks for watching more spectator stories. There'll be another part of three in about 3 seconds because I can't be all steady together. I'm running out of footage. Bye!